Bulldog is 24. Bam Bam is 28. She will have a 5-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer. She stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 105 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA, Garcia. And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. She stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Denver, Colorado, Bam Bam. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, our referee for this fight in the women's bantamweight division. Bam Bam.
You ready to
Bulldog.
Fight? Ready.
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. What started with Ronda Rousey is now a very deep roster of talented female fighters who battle in the octagon. Their skill sets continue to become more impressive, and the compete level that these women bring every single time is absolutely amazing. The women go to battle, they put on a show, and they leave it all in the octagon.
Goes for a single.
Oh my goodness, how quick was that jump?
Wow, look at that.
How good is that? Nice left by Bam Bam.
That's a shot with the left.
She's out.
It is all over.
She's out cold. Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay. Bruce Buffer has... It's a women's bantamweight title bout between Bam Bam and Pistol. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Pistol is 20, Bam Bam is 28. Pistol is 1 inch taller. The reach is identical. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Bam Bam. Pistol.
You ready to fight? You ready?
Here we go! Our championship fight tonight is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Good jab. Mixing it up.
Nice Superman punch.
Good hands. Really mixing things up.
Nice counter left hook. They're going after it quick here.
There's a body shot. There's a solid body shot.
Found a home for that.
Good job of timing strikes here. Oh, solid jab.
Good combination, Joe.
Oh! Whoa! This could be it right here. Vicious combinations. Oh, solid jab.
Wow.
Huge uppercut.
Ah, Joe, another strong jab.
Oh, big combination. Solid jab. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Good combination.
Wow. Up the middle. Nicely done. Oh, that hook did damage.
Oh, big shots.
Nice jab.
Hard uppercut to the head. Nasty combinations here.
That's a huge
hard shot with the left. That's a big strong uppercut.
Back and forth battle.
Good combination. Beautiful hook.
Vicious combination.
Combination. Oh, nice single. Look at that. She's working from side control.
45 seconds.
Trying to take the back here.
30 seconds left in the round.
She's got the over-under here. Nice job with the foot stomp. Strong strike in the clinch by Pistol.
Looking for the single. Round one comes to a close.
There's a nice leg kick. Incredible highlights in that round.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Good. Round two.
Comes out swinging. That cut continues to get worse, and she's really bleeding now.
Yeah, nice. Very nice. Really good job landing that series
of punches.
Big
body shot.
Oh, this might be it. It was a huge punch to the body that stopped this fight.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
As we see here in the replay, it's this nasty body shot. She's in big trouble here. She buckles over, and this is the
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 25 seconds of round number two.